Growing up in Pennsylvania, I started out doing landscape paintings, but I couldn't express the movement, which is why I went in another direction, away from the canvas. Most of my work would be considered feminist, sexual. I wanted to see if the experience of what I saw would have any correspondence to what I felt, the intimacy of the lovemaking. And I wanted to put that materiality of film, the energies of the body, so that the film itself dissolves and recombines and is transparent and dense as one feels during lovemaking. It is different from any pornographic work that you've ever seen. That's why people are still looking at it. The perspective of the film was actually through the eyes of my cat, Kitch, who would watch us lovemake, and then when we would look towards him, he would look away.
She's a big teaser.